Yo,
Beatbox.
back. Yo, back. Yo, back. Stop it. Honestly, I can go on and on. I can explain every natural phenomenon. The grass, the tide, the grass, the ground. All that was Maui just messing around. I killed an eel. I buried its guts. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. Look at that mini Maui just dippity dappity dippity 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 dippity. No, it stopped. Oh my God. Okay, so this 400 mile an hour vehicle that I made here, well, it's fast. We'll just put it at that. Took these flags off. So yeah, this 400 mile an hour vehicle that I have, basically, again, it's just really, really fast. I believe it's this one that I went on to test my speed. Yeah, this is the one. So, if anyone so this quad goes 400 miles an hour. Or this quad. So I'll show you when I get to the ceiling. So I was coming up on 400, and then I started losing my balance. So, it's annoying when you do that in this, because it's really slidey, it slides around a lot, so I'm just going to do something different. I don't understand why this ramp is here on the top of the map, just fly straight over my head. So now I'm going to attempt to get on the trail. I'll just show you when I get up to the hill. Okay, so I couldn't get up. So I don't know. It was just hard to get up that. Or try to. I like the car show winner. That's a nice truck. Wish I could be a car show winner. Sad. So, should I go do a crate run or something? I'm gonna try my 400 mile an hour beast again. I mean, I'm not gonna get up to 400 miles an hour, but you'll see how fast this thing goes. Like, right off the bat, it's fast. I can do a donut machine. Speedster, so back up here, and where is the thing? Oh, it's only in multiplayer. Go.
gonna get 200 before I put the end of it. 230 we almost hit before I hit the end of it.
Stop it. This car is just really fast. I want to see how quick I can do this track. I don't have to do all the jumps and everything, though. 3, 2, 1, go. I go so fast, I like hug the wall basically. And I can't really slow down because the brakes are terrible on this thing. It's taking me like over a minute almost to even get halfway through this thing. I gotta do this jump. Yum. A minute and 9 seconds took me to do that course. Not bad. A minute and 9 seconds, pretty fast. I can jump crazy far with this thing, too. Apparently not there, but I can. High senior read, don't you wanna be? Oh, back on the track. Oh, nice, over it. So I like the lights on this thing. I don't like that one, like, bar light in the back, though. That's annoying. It's under the wing, so you can't see it. Sorry I'm talking so much. I'm just not really used to this. I'm just kind of new to this whole YouTube thing, so if anyone sees this, can you please subscribe? Because I'm trying to get subscribers. I will shout out anyone who comments, literally anyone. Because no one comments on my stuff. Not a lot of people even watch my stuff, so I would just like anyone to watch this, see this, like it, subscribe, anything. Views. Just help me out, please. It would be nice. And I might start doing, like, different games, too. I don't know if you've heard of the game TD6, but that's probably another game I'm gonna start playing. So, I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna make this video too long. I'm just trying to show y'all how fast this thing goes, I guess. So I'll be quiet now and I will see you all later. Bye.